Still staying in courts, an Accra District Court has bemoaned the lukewarm attitude of the Attorney General's Department towards the former Ebuakwa North MP J.B. Dankwa Edu's case. A Circuit Court Judge Ebenezer Kweku Ansahu was holding brief for the substantive judge ordered the prosecution to expedite action on the bill of indictment.
The judge made the comment after the prosecutor, Superintendent Francis Barr, told the court that the AG's advice and bill of indictment have delayed because of the strike by the assistant state attorneys. The judge did not take lightly to this, arguing that the assistant state attorneys resumed on Monday, January 23, and expressed shock that after a week, the document is still not ready. Justice Ebenezer Kweku Ansah therefore charged the prosecutor to contact the Director of Public Prosecutions to make the bill of indictment available by the next adjourned date. A prime suspect in the murder case, Daniel Asedu, appealed to the court to allow him see his newly born baby. Daniel Asedu was arrested at the time his girlfriend was pregnant and have since given birth, for which reason he requested the court's permission.
On January 17 this year, Daniel Asedu told the court that the police has refused him adequate food since December 30, 2016, but appearing in court on January 31, both his counsel and also prosecution confirmed to the court that that issue has been taken care of.
The former member of parliament for Ebuakwa North, J.B. Dankwa Edu, was on Tuesday, February 9 last year, stabbed to death at his Siashi residence in Accra. The case has been adjourned to February 15, awaiting the Attorney General's advice and bill of indictment.